There lived an old man in a village. He had two sons. He had made them well educated and had sent them to abroad for high-paying jobs. After 2 years, the elder son came back to India and he somehow convinced his dad to come to Mexico as his father needed a change, he thought. The elder son was rich enough to take his dad and his younger brother to a 7-star hotel and they stayed there for a week. The dad was just gazing at the huge buildings and the luxurious rooms in the hotel. He asked his son, "How much this would cost for you?" The son replied, "Don't worry about the money, dad. I will handle." Next day, the son tells dad, "Dad, tomorrow I have booked a Blue Cube show for 3 minutes. Only for your sake, you must come," he said. Dad asked, "What is it about?" Son said, "You don't understand it, dad. You just come and see. You will enjoy it." Dad asked the son, "How much you paid for 3 minute show?" The son said, 5,000 Indian rupees. Dad said, "Are you mad, son? For 3 minutes you paid 5,000 bucks?" Son said, "Don't worry, dad. This show is really amazing. People across the world travel here every day just to watch this." "Okay, what should I do there?" Dad asked. Son said, "You just have to take the token and go inside, wear the goggles and experience the show." Finally, dad agreed to go. And he went there, put the token over the goggles and simply stood. He waited for 3 minutes like a mad person. Nothing happened. He came back. Son asked, "How was the show, dad?" Dad raised his voice and said, "What is there to watch? I was simply standing there wearing goggles. Nothing happened." "You wasted 5,000 bucks, son," he said with an angry face. The elder son got shocked and thought, "How is this possible? Many articles have come on about this show. Such a good show it is. Something is wrong here," he thought. Next day, his younger son comes and tells, "Forget it, dad. I have taken 6-minute ticket and I'm sure you will enjoy this time." 10,000 rupees, the father got annoyed again. Now the ticket is already done. He decided to go again. He went, put the token, wore the goggles and he stood. 6 minutes got over. Nothing happened again. He was very disappointed and he came back. The younger son asked with a proud feeling, "How was the show, dad?" The dad yelled at him, "What show? You fools. You guys have become specialists in wasting money," he said with a furious face. "I was simply standing there like a mad person for 6 minutes. Nothing was there. Nothing." Both elder and younger brother thought, "Something is wrong here." So they decided to accompany him that night again. And they bought 10-minute ticket for him. And they told him, "This is the last chance, dad. Please experience this show. Don't miss it." Dad went again, put the token, wore the goggles and he waited. 2 minutes over, nothing happened. So he removed the goggles and started observing what is there in that room. He looked at it and saw that there were some cupboards and mirror. And it looked like a dressing room. Beside there, he saw a door. He opened the door. A spark of blue light came out of that door. And he felt thrilled with that goosebump experience. Now, there was the Blue Cube. What is Blue Cube? Fluorescent blue color was spread over on the wall, separated by a mirror. When the light flashed into the mirror, it introduced a whole new world. The light was so strong and intense, he had to wear his goggles. Now he was having an unique experience which was indescribable. The smooth sound of the wind, the touch of the icy cold and moisture air had touched his heart. He felt like he was getting younger and younger for every moment. Wow! This is a wonderful experience which I never ever had in my entire life, he thought. The bell rang, the time got over. He came out with a sad face. Wish it was at least 10 minutes more, he thought. He told his sons how amazing it was. "I am not 65 now. I am feeling like just 35 now," he said. Both the son asked, "What happened yesterday and day before yesterday then?" Dad said, "How would I know that I have to get inside the room to watch the blue cubes? I was just standing outside in the dressing room and came," he laughs. Both the son joined him with a loud laugh. Now for me, it's a spiritual experience. We all are same, right? God sends us to this world to experience, to achieve and come back. He wants us to experience the blue cube of life before the time gets over. But most of us just stand in the dressing room and come back. We say nothing is there in this life, we are bored. But those who found the blue cubes, they will surely say, life is wonderful, but it gets over soon. We should find our blue cube ourselves. No work is bad work, no work is good work. If you do any work with absolute involvement in it, any work can be like blue cube experience. I pray that you find your blue cube. This is KM Salian. God bless you all. Thank you.